Here we have the amblypygid known as Thrace, grooming his pedipalps. Those are his claws. These creatures prefer to work in the dark. Normally they're a bit perturbed by the light, but he seems to be tolerating it for the moment. Without a macro lens, I can't get as close as I'd like. However, perhaps this is good enough.